Hex Fomorian assault on our relays was devastating, but he failed to break us. Now we take the fight back to him. Now we exact justice.
Imbecile! injectors? Then what will destroy them?
On the run, chase him down and deliver Tenno justice.
Insects taking orders from their lotus. Let us see how hard their shells are!
I have never encountered a security system like this. Tenno, you need to figure out a way to open that door.
Somebody better stand on that waypoint. Quickly.
This to draw out Vahek. Make sure it reaches extraction.
Okay, he's gonna drop. Stand on their points. You can use double driving. Okay, do we want to hack all the doors at once? So just keep the bomb here as we go, hack all the doors open, then we can just do a clean sweep through.
Running out of time, there will be nowhere to hide from my Fomorians. And when the last of you is gone, I will personally throw your beloved Lotus into the sun.
Now have control of the tram. Its drive systems have been overridden, and it will now drop power from your shields. The tram is not going anywhere until you get these doors open. The track has been mined. Proceed with caution. Grenier have regained control of the tram. So far, so good. Keep moving the tram toward extraction. They are trying to lock you in. Get the bay doors open. The tram is retreating. Get these doors open if you want to keep the core moving. Protect this core, Tenno. There is much we can glean from how the Baelor Fomorians are powered. You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to Vayhek.
Tenno! So obedient! Dr. Tengus,
we need someone
to learn
pad.
So much from your insides. So, I brought his creations to extract them!
The Veneer have control and are pulling back the tram.
These criminals think they are committing a justice! Not in my court! Tenno! Tenno! Tenno are here! Stop them! Stop them at once!
They are trying to lock you in. Get the bay doors open.
You are going to suffer for that, Tenno! Tenno, your brain looks so slippery.
You are nearing extraction. This is the final push. The Grenier have control and are pulling back the tram.
There's a rare resource over here. Mark it.
That was the last of the Groove Strike 3. Grenier have regained control of the tram. The core will help greatly in defending against future Fomorian attacks, but we must return to our purpose. Heck has retreated to Phobos. Track him down. I've detected a strange atmospheric anomaly. It's of Grenier origin and may confer resistances on them. Proceed with caution. There are reports of a Baylor Fomorian in the system.
Setting waypoint.
y'all ready?
Oh, your precious relay's destroyed! Now, you join them!
Nothing can replace the relays we lost, but you have made a statement to the system. Tenno, avenge their dead. You have restored balance to the system. The actions of Vahek against the Tenno have been reconciled thanks to your skill and dedication, Tenno.